Interesting to see a model A at a whatsoever renovated Circle K, I guess. Normally these restrooms have an accelerator, but I guess they kept the original.